which came a game called Call of Sentinels. The game was developed and published by A17 Games. Came out onto Steam on 12th January 2024 on early access. Gone to Steam Store text, it's action adventure beat 'em up. On Steam Store page reads, Call of Sentinels is an exciting action game where you will have to challenge real evil. Epic battles await you with hordes of diverse enemies and powerful bosses that will not leave you indifferent. Without further ado, check out Call of Sentinels. I'm gonna try it with my Xbox controller for now and see how it goes.
Hear the call, champion. For the Guardians summon you to fulfill your duty. Once again, forces of evil threaten the peace of our world. Armies of barbarians and cultists have invaded the sacred lands of Hevelus, seeking to summon a vile dark deity. Evil cannot go unpunished. Embark on your journey, champion. Show them our righteous wrath, and cast down the false god back into the abyss.
Listen, champion, for evil has awakened in our world.
The evil deity and its minions have attacked the kingdom of Hevelus.
The great champion has failed. It is now your time to fulfill its duty.
Take our power.
And burn this pathetic deity to ashes!
I'm ready. Test my power.
And now activate the sigil and prove that you are worthy of our power.
So, standard, right?
Before we continue, I feel the audio's little, the voiceover is a little hit and miss in terms of its loudness. Let's see, hopefully that will help amplify it. And at the same time, gonna bring up the volume quite a bit on OBS. All right. Oh, I forgot we have to stay in the area actually. Adds lightning that jumps between enemies dealing damage. Sweet. Life for sure. You have been bestowed with the Sentinel's Blessing. Keep in mind that various blessings are tailored to different weapon types and come in multiple levels of an enhancement. Let's see, what quest shall we? Kill enemies inside a specific area. So 10 enemies, easy enough. Since they don't actually come out swarming. Adds one more pound to lightning and increases damage, yeah. If you cannot successfully finish the sigil quest, you will have a reduced selection of boons to choose from. Sentinels send you various challenges. Always pay attention to the hint at the top of the screen. Banish evading shadows. Done. Summon a Valkyrie to fight for the character. If you receive 6 boons from a single sentinel, then upon receiving next boon from that sentinel, they will offer you a legendary boon granting you powerful enhancement. Note conditions for recovery. Receiving boons have been simplified in tutorial. Got it. In inflicts poison on an enemy that's, that deals damage and slows it. The sentinels represent 5 elements. Each champion can only possess the power of 3 of them. Each element has its own specialization. Now, same element type, ignite the sentinel's fire. One more. And done. Increase poison damage. Nice. Summons a ball of lightning that freely travels around the area dealing damage. Looks like I don't have to move. If you upgrade 2 boons from different sentinels to the 3rd level and plan upon receiving next boon from one of those sentinels, they will offer you a powerful synergistic boon. No, in training, it's simplified as always. Test your new abilities on the worthy opponent.
You're ready. Set off on your journey and return to us with victory.
As you command.
Yes, got the armory. How much coins we have? 0. Expected. Plus sentinels. Endless survive campaign. What is this? Let's do the campaign. And my god, I kind of like the art style. The longer you endure, the higher you will climb up the leaderboard. Answer the call of the sentinel and embark on an adventure. Cleanse. What is cleanse? Have a loss from evil and bring peace to this land. Maybe you meant cleanse? Yes, I think. Okay, let's do it. RPCD to 7. And the servant of the false god Queen of Ruins is leading her horde of columns towards our temple, spreading chaos and devastation in her path. She must be stopped by any means. Let's see, they have an intro.
The handmaiden of the false god, Queen of Ruins, leads hordes of thugs towards our temple, destroying everything in her path. Now her gaze has fallen upon the Harpy City. Go into the battle, champion. Fight the enemy and protect the innocent.
Well, well, is it really the champion of these great sentinels who has come to help some puny mortals? Too late. My armies cannot be stopped by anyone, not even you!
We'll see about that.
So the sentinel disappeared. Unfortunately, I wanted to see whether can we compare and pick which one you want to do. Periodically, a pillar of lightning appears at a random location. The character is healed while inside it. Enemies take damage, passing a dash through enemies. I do not know we can dash. When attacking with a spear, a lightning ball emanates from the character, damaging and stunning up to 3 enemies. Let's pick this one for now. The same one, maybe. Nice. Blind affected enemies. Blind enemies deal less damage. Lightning also strikes enemies before the spear returns. Passing to. Which one do we want? Let's do that. think there's only one from the look of it. Protect the innocent. Oh, I like that. Hops passed by spearing explode, spear explode, igniting nearby enemies after dash. That attacks enemy in front of themselves with fire breath and sets fire to them. Dash leaves trails. Take that. Let me see. They say you can dash. But gamepad settings. This is it. Bring that one up back. Yeah, it doesn't have any set. Let me just, I guess we should, I'm pressing anyway. Okay, A to dash, got it. Only one quest now. An enemy killed with a certain chance, it leaves a mark that explodes and ignites nearby enemies. Dash leaf trail, increase. Let's do that. Always take damage increase. There are two of them. Let's pick this one. Oh, you got him. This number of enemies shocked by lightning adds lightning that jumps within the chain lightning for sure.
The sentinels are strong, but you can't even imagine how powerful my patron is. Bow down now, and I will spare your worthless life.
I think I'll decline such a generous offer.
Only one quest. Oh, this should be easy. And done. Quicks poison on an enemy, it deals damage and slows it, destroys the enemy's corpse. Small chance to create a poison cloud at this. Ah, let's pick that one. Even though the third one seems quite nice. Oof. Got us there. Oh, we got a mini boss there. Increase poison damage for sure. Let's get rid of him. Oh, accepted the quest mistakenly. Another elite. That's percentile damage of the target's starting kill. Destroys the enemy comps a chance partially restore. Ooh. Catalyst beam poison. Let's pick that one. Hey, nice. Only one quest again. Oh, Almost there. Getting hit quite a bit there. With a chance of health restoration, let's do that. Yeah, our base damage is not that strong, I must say. See if we can work on that. Our lightning spear stuff. Where you going? You should dash cool the number of enemies shocked by lightning, predicting fires. Let's take that. So all we have to do is stay here and the enemy gets damage. I like that.
You're stronger than I expected. Too bad it won't help you.
May the fiery rain fall upon you.
You know, anger doesn't suit you.
Oh man. Oh, if only there was a bigger telltale sign as to where the sentinels will pop up. I can see which one you want. Since we're always being trailed. Oh, I got stuck there. Pick the fire one this time. Bit is here as well. The healing aura. Attack enemies are set on fire. Take periodic damage. After dash, they can attack enemies in front of themselves. Let's try that one. I like that one. Oh, I missed out on the sentinel. Didn't see. Did the chain lightning working its effect there as well? Okay, let's pick the lightning one. I missed out on that one. Oh, we got it. Increase health, character healing, enemy damage, friction speed. I like that.
Has dragged on. I think it's time to feed my pet. I'm sure it will be pleased to meet you.
Oh, come down, little kitty.
Manticore. Oh, we were too slow for that. You dodged that one, I mean. Then we dash out of the way. Well, hell, not looking too good. That, oh man, it disappeared on us. Nice.
What? Why again? Ah!
You said why again? That means her pet died before.
Only a cynical monster could raise a hand against my lady. Champion, I swear I will make you experience all the torments of hell!
I'll be eagerly waiting.
Let's go. Complete first mission on any difficulty. What is this? Sentinel Blessing. Aurelia, Gaia, Orion. The Priestess of... Priestess of the Stars. She's eager to bring the deserved punishment upon those who break the law. Orion's champion. To the hub. Now we got 720 coins. We can upgrade something. Let's see what else. Seems like we can't do anything for now. Early, right? Increase movement speed, gold received, hit points. Hit points. Oh, I want to go movement speed, but then attack damage 600. I think we had 500, right? Yeah, so movement speed it is. We can use this for the next time. Alright, folks, with that said, that brings us to the end for this in-detention look at Call of Sentinels. Came out to Steam Early Access on 12th January 2024. Game was developed and published by A17 Games. So if you wish to pick up Call of Sentinels for yourself, you can find the link in the description below. And it's currently retailing for, it's actually a very cheap game, I must say. It's retailing for €199, £169, $199 US. $295 Australian dollars, and last but not least, $215 Singapore dollars. For more Call of Sentinels and in detention, you can find it on the channel. Until the next episode, guys, take care, and I'll see you then. Bye bye.